It's not going to stop. It's not going to stop. Nobody, man.
Greenpeace claim the carriages had weights in them to keep them on the ground and prevent them rising up and falling onto the flask, because this could have damaged it. Again, rubbish, say the CEG. The CEGB are confident that the Greenpeace allegations won't be taken seriously. They say they have nothing to hide.
Terrain. Right as the crossing gates lower, the traffic light changes to green and the semi rolls forward. But before it can cross the street, the light switches back to red. A collision is inevitable. Just moments after the horrific...
It's a horrible incident, and nearly 80 people have been confirmed dead so far, with a similar number injured. It was travelling from the capital, Madrid, to Ferrol, and derailed at around 9 in the evening. All 13 carriages came off the track, and in fact the crash was so bad that one of the carriages ended up on the road above the embankment. At the moment, crash investigators think it was simply an accident, but they're still...